We're in Port Isaac now, where they filmed Doc Martin. We're just setting it back and get the pram for the dogs. Because as you'll see, we've got a lot of doggies with us. One of them's my sister. Let's go and see. Let's go for a walk around. Come on. Roll call, Golden Girls, Andy, Hooches, Baz, Cookie, Jim, Hooches. Using Doc Martin. We walked past it just a minute ago, but if you have a look at this view over here, it's absolutely stunning. So if you look right over there, that's Doc Martin's house. There's a schoolhouse up there, Doc Martin's house up there, Golden Girls right up there. Cookie! Ready? Thank you. So that's the school.
Yeah.
Mrs. Yeah, Tishall's is down there. They sell a mat, don't they, in there?
Mat.
What you bought last time,
it gives you where everything is. So, as Andy was just saying, in one of the shops at the bottom, which is the chemist in Doc Martin, you can buy a map and it shows you where all the filming locations are. Bit of info.
Hey there.
That house there looks like something off Amity from Jaws. You can imagine Chief Brody living there.
Did you see the Amityville house?
Yeah. It's weird to think though, isn't it? Most of the way it's been raining.
Yeah.
Like sun's come out. I like Port Isaac, do you?
Yeah.
But I wouldn't mind seeing the dark. Yeah. I've got a cough.
Well, I'm in the pharmacy.
So, do you need to go and see the doc for anything then?
No, my rest.
Oh, cool. You want to see pictures we've just got?
Do you like them?
That one again. They're nice cups. What sort of cup? There's Auntie Val coming out of a little pharmacy with a bag, with her purchases, with a bag of bags. It's gorgeous here. You having something to eat? But has it? What did you think of the Crab Pot Cafe?
I loved it.
Yeah,
it was good.
Very
nice.
Yeah.
Very
nice,
friendly.
Yeah.
Food or something.
Was it called the Crab Pot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
And it had crabs in it. And he gave me a crab on a keyring.